DC fast charging gives you the opportunity to charge your BMW i3 up to 80% in only 20 to 30 minutes. DC fast charging uses a 480-volt DC plug or direct current plug. Historically, these types of plugs are rarely installed in residential homes due to the high voltage requirements combined with the high cost of the DC charging unit. DC fast charging is typically available only at public charging stations, which are rapidly becoming more available. The DC fast charging port on the i3 was optional for model year 2014, but for model year 2015, this port is standard, making BMW the first electric vehicle manufacturer to include DC fast charging as standard equipment. The charging port is located behind the charging port cover, located on the rear passenger side fender. The top socket, shown here, is for level 1 or 2 charging. The lower port, shown here, is to be utilized when drawing power from a DC fast charging station. To find a list of available charging stations in your area, you may find it beneficial to use the PlugShare app, a third-party free app that displays the locations, types, and usage of local charging stations. One final note, the BMW i3 fast charger is not compatible with other non-SAE DC standards.